The Cleveland Museum of Art also updated its protocols. Starting today, masks will no longer be mandatory at the museum. It is still recommending visitors wear face coverings while inside, but specified that people who are fully vaccinated are not required to do that. The museum also announced they will no longer be taking your temperature when you arrive, and you won't have to schedule a ticket in advance. The cafe will also open on select days.